Hello guys, welcome to today's video. I got a treat for you guys. This is a Dell Dimension 3000.
So up here is my Optiplex 760. This runs Windows Vista.
Remember how I said I was going to put a conventional hard drive in my iMac G5? Well, I want to step up further. So I want to showcase my current little desk setup.
Here's the power button. I'm going to give it the boot up. You hear that lovely chime.